This video demonstrates just the visual accuracy of the game and the show.